I created this acronym RAH-RAH, and basically RAH-RAH stands for recruiting or recruitment, admissions, retention, and alumni. And so what that entails is we get the students to the school, we get them to get in class, to be admitted and enrolled, and then we see them through to graduation. And then after they graduate, we keep them connected through alumni. So we kind of follow the student through his or her educational experience at Grace, and we provide a variety of services once they become a part of the Grace family. So we provide tutorial services, counseling services. We do a little bit of crisis intervention when the student gets into trouble, either academically or in relationship to his or her family. And so we just trying to we what we try to do is be there for the student, be the student's advocate throughout the student's educational experience here.
If you enjoyed this, visit gsot.edu to continue learning.